Welcome to NASA Langley Research Center for Career Day 2012. We're very excited to have you here today because you have an opportunity to meet some wonderful engineers, researchers, and scientists who are going to talk to you about their careers.
Hundreds of teens interested in jobs in science, technology, engineering, and math, or STEM, came to NASA Langley Research Center in Hampton, Virginia for Career Day.
You know, you're sitting here today, and one day you could be developing a technology that makes the next cool type of movie.
Sponsored by NASA Langley, the Peninsula Engineering Council, and Newport News Shipbuilding, the event offered students the opportunity to speak with STEM professionals in roundtable discussions.
Plastics are super versatile, and you can use them in shipbuilding. I mean, I'm sure NASA uses them all over the space shuttle.
Similar to speed dating, groups of students would move from table to table to speak with engineers and researchers from NASA Langley and Newport News Shipbuilding. The morning culminated with two design challenges that had students working together to either build a boat out of duct tape or build a shock-absorbing system out of marshmallows, cups, and straws.
14.
The event, held during National Engineers Week, was designed to broaden and reinforce students' interest in STEM and increase awareness and appreciation of engineering.
Going to hell.
Right there is where it all came from.